गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेसन 3, व्हाई डिड सीमा फॉल। दिस इज सीमाज रूम। इट इज़ वेरी स्मॉल। इट हैज़ अ बेड, दिस इज बेड, अ चेयर, दिस इज चेयर, एंड अ टेबल। द कर्टेंस आर ब्लू, सी दीज आर कर्टेंस, these are called curtains and these are blue in color. bed cover is also blue. Okay, this is bed cover and this is also called bed sheet. It is also blue. Seema's room is untidy. See, this is untidy. All the things are here and there. Okay, her school bag is on the floor. Her books are lying on the bed. The shoe is on the chair. And where is the other shoes? It is under the bed. Seema has many toys. She has a toy train. See, this is toy train. And she has a teddy. This is teddy. Seema has 4 toy cars. These are toy cars. And she has building blocks. See, that is called building blocks. That are blocks in shapes. Rectangle, triangle. And we can make from these blocks many things. Seema likes to play with her toys. But she does not put them in them bag. Yes, Seema likes to play, but after playing, she does not put them back. The blocks are on the floor. The toy train is on the table. The toy cars on the bed. Where is Teddy? Teddy is in the bookshelf. See, this is Teddy. This is in bookshelves. And Seema runs into the room. She trips on her bag. It trips in the sense to catch your foot on something. When you are walking and or running and fall or nearby fall. And where did Seema trips? She trips on her bag because bag was on the floor. She hurts her elbow. Where is elbow? She got injured in her elbow and she starts crying now. She is crying. What should Seema do so that she does not fall again? Now give me the answer. What should Seema do so that she does not fall again? Say something. Okay, I am giving answer. Listen properly. Seema should always maintain her room. Keep it clean. She should keep books in bookshelves, toys in cupboard, and shoe in shoe rack, and keep the room always tidy. And we should also always keep our room tidy and keep all the things in their place. You should also keep all the things in their place. Whenever you play with your toys, after playing, keep your toys in proper place. Whenever you come from the school, you keep your bags in your cup. Where you keep your bag? Yes, you know, at your home where you keep your bag there. And shoes in your proper place. And your tiffin box, you take out tiffin box from your bag and keep it in your proper place. Okay, all the things you should keep in your proper place so that your room will be all the time will be very tidy. Okay, now I have already discuss this chapter. Now I am going to give you the difficult words. Now you take out your book and pencil and underline in difficult words and write that words in your classwork copy 5 times and learn also. Okay, first word is curtains, 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 curtains. And next one is lying, 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 lying. Untidy, untidy, tidy, untidy. Next one is building, build, build, ing, building, build, build, ing, building. And next one is blocks, 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 blocks. And next one is bookshelf, books, books, book, book, self, 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 book, book, self, 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 bookshelf. Next one is elbow. This is called elbow. E-L-B-O-W, elbow. E-L-B-O-W, elbow. And again. A-G-A-I-N, again. You also underline? Now you learn that words properly and write these words 5 times in your classwork copy. Okay. Good day.